When Sin attacked Xanarkand that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day, on the sea, under the burning sun. I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
Summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisade.
Oh, Milady Summoner!
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Ah, thanks be to you.
Our loved ones. We feared they would become fiends.
Please, take me to them.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh? What's ascending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem? The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on, and resent those still alive. You see, they envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate. Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living. Sad, isn't it? The sending takes them to the far plane, where they may rest in peace.
Summoners do this? It must be tough, being a summoner.
Yuna chose her own path. She knew, from the beginning, what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way, until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
Until she defeats Sin.
Oh.
I hope I did okay.
You did very well. They've reached the far plane by now, but no tears next time,
I wished there would never be a next time. No more people being killed by Sin. No more sendings for Yuna. Everyone stood there watching her. It was strange, and somehow, horrifying. I never wanted to see it again.
You awake?